If you are a lady suffering from painful swollen joints due to rheumatoid arthritis, you might wonder why are females 3 times more prone to develop this disease compared to men? Well, today I will explain you the top 5 scientific reasons that women develop more rheumatoid arthritis. Let's dive in.
Rheumatologistoncall.com.
Rheumatoid arthritis is an inflammatory autoimmune disease, meaning that your immune system mistakenly starts attacking your joints. Most people will experience symptoms in the hands and feet, but many other joints can be affected. Unfortunately, like many autoimmune diseases, rheumatoid arthritis seems to affect more females compared to men. Actually, 3 times more females were affected by rheumatoid arthritis. Today, I will explain you these reasons that researchers found. Number one, genetics and having 2X chromosomes. The X chromosome has a gene region called HLA, or human leukocyte antigen, that is responsible to regulate immune system cells. Certain HLA variations and mutations raise the rheumatoid arthritis risk. Now, females possess 2X chromosomes, while men possess only 1. Therefore, females have higher odds of genetic mutations in these HLA genes, which will make them more susceptible to autoimmunity. Number two, shifting estrogen levels will impact immune system. Now, estrogen is a steroid hormone that, along with impacting your sexual function and fertility, it can also regulate inflammation and the immune system, including how your immune system will respond to infections. Estrogen is found both in men and females, but definitely more in females. Now, estrogen works by binding to certain receptors on the cells, and most of the time its action is known to be anti-inflammatory, but in certain situations can also cause inflammation. Researchers found that estrogen may regulate immune response by also favoring the survival of certain clones of cells that ultimately will increase the prevalence of autoimmune diseases. Now, during a woman's life, estrogen levels rise and fall during puberty, pregnancy, and menopause. And this hormonal flux seems to disrupt the normal regulation and the pathways involved in inflammation. For example, during pregnancy, when the level of estrogen can increase up to 50 to 60 times more, females have less inflammation and their autoimmune symptoms improve significantly. Later in life, after menopause, when the level of estrogen will decrease, females may develop more inflammation and more autoimmune diseases. This shifting of the estrogen levels over a woman's life appears to have an important effect in rheumatoid arthritis susceptibility. Number three, female immune system cells produce more inflammatory cytokines. Not only estrogen is responsible for affecting the immune system, but also the immune system in females is a little bit different compared to men. Research showed that females' immune system cells make more cytokines or more protein that can induce inflammation, like interferon alpha, interleukin-1, interleukin-7, that are specifically seen in people with autoimmune diseases. And in this way, females are more easily susceptible to have higher levels of inflammation when compared to men. Plus, the main male sex hormone, testosterone, will increase the anti-inflammatory cytokines or protein that are known to decrease inflammation. And this fundamental difference between how females and males' immune system cells respond makes females more prone to excessive inflammation. Number four, chronic stress worsens autoimmunity. Now, experiencing frequent and prolonged stress is clearly linked to developing rheumatoid arthritis, but also other autoimmune diseases. Unfortunately, research confirms that females typically have higher levels of anxiety, higher levels of depression, and more stressed compared to men. When we face this perpetual stress, inflammatory hormones like cortisol will remain continuously elevated and will increase the risk to develop autoimmune diseases like rheumatoid arthritis. So managing stress is especially vital for females to control rheumatoid arthritis risk. If you want to learn more about how you can manage stress, here is a video that I put on my channel about 10 tips that I teach my patients with rheumatoid arthritis. Number 5. More disrupted sleep equals inflammation. Inadequate quality sleep worsens inflammation and joint pain. And these are two factors that are essential in rheumatoid arthritis progression. There are studies that consistently demonstrate that females tend to have more fragmented sleep, lower quality sleep compared to men. Now, raising children, hormonal fluctuation, chronic pain conditions, mood disorders, and anxiety may all impair your sleep. Getting enough sleep, restorative sleep, is essential for your health and to regulate autoimmunity. If you want to learn more, here is a video where I share 7 tips that I teach my patients with rheumatoid arthritis. In conclusion, these 5 biological reasons that I just presented will show you why females develop more rheumatoid arthritis compared to men. And this is why it's important to address certain specific needs that you might have as a female. Let me know if you have any other questions, and don't forget to leave your comments in the bottom of this video. Thank you for watching, and thank you for supporting my educational efforts in this YouTube channel. Have a wonderful day.
Rheumatologistoncall.com